For the project in Shanghai, we make a series of works actually for Bulgari of different shops, different facades. And it's always very interesting to find a local aspect as well, an element from the essence of the brand. And we found a key and an overlapping element in the Art Deco styling. Art Deco played a whole role in the history of Shanghai. Art Deco also played a role in the history of Bulgari. When we started working together on the facade project, we organized a sort of framework based on the Condotti store in Via Condotti in Rome, where we have the portal shape, and out of this collection of shapes, you could imagine many different facades.
We treated the facade as a piece of jewelry that Bulgari would make. The ambition was to create a new jade, but of course, in a new, innovative and sustainable way. It's a glass facade, actually, and it's really 100% recycled. It's made out of pieces of bottles that are with no pigment, so we use green, white bottles, transparent bottles to create a mist, to melt them, and then to create this kind of big panels that really resembles the jade features, but of course it's a completely new technique.
Associations with jade, and at the same time it's completely something else. Eh? So it's made out of different types of glass, melted together, but in a way that you still see the different pieces. It's almost like a mysterious liquid. And the cool thing as well is that it has this translucency. And then the depth that's in the jade is also in that fact that you have the material gets a certain depth when you look and the light comes through.
Sustainability nowadays is a must. And the next challenges are really the circularity, to make projects that are 100% circular or reusable.